Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do weekly love reading for Gemini 8th sign. This is general reading, may or may not resonate to everyone. So let's see your messages. Gemini, what are the messages for you? Two of Pentacles, Nine of Pentacles, Five of Swords, what's going? Page of Cups. I think you are at some juggling state. Two of Pentacles with Nine of Pentacles, definitely. And there is some disagreements with your person, Five of Swords, and Page of Cups. I think some communication is going happen between both of you. You want to communicate your person. You want to apologize something. You want to apologize to your person. And definitely there are some disagreements. You are at some crossroads. You are at some juggling because Two of Pentacles with Nine of Pentacles. I think you have to choose between career and your person. That's why you are juggling. So let's see some more. Yeah, Four of Pentacles. I think you are not expressing your feelings to your person. Three of Pentacles. Six of Swords. Queen of Pentacles. I think one person in this connection is not expressing their feelings. It could be you or your person. So, collaboration, Three of Pentacles, there is no collaboration between both of you. And Six of Swords, this could be long distance relationship. But one person in this connection is very caring, sharing. Queen of Pentacles. So, one person is not expressive, one person is expressive. So, one person is very emotional, but one person is not detached emotionally. So, that is the issue. There is no collaboration between both of you. Yeah, Two of Swords. I think you are at some crossroads, Gemini. Ten of Wands. And Ace of Swords. Temperance. Yeah, there is unbalance. There is no balance between both of you. You or your person could be Sagittarius, Aries, Leo, particularly Sagittarius. Yeah, you want communication, truth coming out. Definitely, there is some communication is going to be happened between both of you. Lot of air sign, you or your person could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Earth sign, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. Or water sign, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Here, a lot of air energy, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Earth energy also. Definitely, you are at some crossroads and you have to make some decision. Definitely, there is no balance between both of you. So, let's see your person energy, what they are up to. Gemini, your person's energy. Slowing down, Knight of Pentacles. New vision, Hangman. Mind, Page of Swords. Definitely some communication. Definitely you both will communicate soon. If there is no contact between both of you, you both will get clarity. Definitely your person is spiritually awakening, but it is very very slow energy because slowing down maturity. Yeah, they are undergoing some spiritual awakening. Definitely they want to offer long term commitment. Okay, the Fool. Yeah, they want new beginning with you. They want to take risk. Transformation. Yes, your person undergoes some transformation. So, new vision means Hangman. Definitely your person undergoes some transformation. And transformation means death also. Definitely it is for good. You or your person could be Scorpio also. Definitely they want new beginning. After the transformation, they realize you both and they want to come towards you, but it is very slow moving energy. That's why patience and balance is needed in this connection. This could be long distance relationship also. Let's pull some cards from the connection where it is headed. Okay, the Lovers. Yeah, you both have intimacy with each other. Tower, yes, some tower moment has happened between both of you. The Fool, wow, you both want a new beginning with each other. Two of Wands, yeah, you both are thinking about each other. Under the deck, Eight of Swords, definitely, you both are stuck. I think, yeah, you both want new beginning with each other. So, I think one person is waiting for the other person to take move towards each other. I think you both are waiting for each other to move towards each other. So, definitely, some tower moment has happened between both of you. You both want new beginnings with each other. definitely you both will communicate soon, and there will be a chance for new beginning. When you both put equal give and take in this connection, definitely this connection is going to be next level. So this is the reading for you, Gemini. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like, and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.